Hey guys, welcome back. Me and the girls are here. We're about to go over to the store real quick. So we're gonna go warp over there. We're gonna go Target, goof around. I don't know if you guys brought your gift cards to go get something.
Yeah.
Alright, we'll see you over there in a sec. Springfield Mall, Target. Here we go, we're warping over here. We're here with Bren. He's got a backpack for some odd reason.
No, I got my phone.
Emery, my little sister over here. We're gonna eat around at Target. So who's buying me stuff?
Me.
Pet, alright, it's in recording, we're gonna hold it down. I want an Xbox, I want a new TV.
I only have $15.
You only have $15?
I can, like, get you a dollar or something.
So you'll be like, you can pick 15. Out the dollar menu.
What do you mean?
Let's get the one, but you gotta get this with glitter. I need this to have glitter. You gotta pick it up.
Don't you dare. Ooh, what should I ring? Your phone?
My Versace.
Versace, I'm Versace. You wish.
No, I don't want that. I already have that.
Ooh, what is this? Oh my gosh, these are so cool.
Is that for you?
We have to get it.
Oh, you have to get it?
Yes.
Is that your favorite?
Yeah, I love it so much.
Yo, they got flex tape.
We need flex tape. Can you give me flex tape?
Flex on the heater.
Give me flex tape. I don't know how much it is. Kid, you know what this does?
What?
You know what this does?
What?
Bill Sweat can sell flex tape. We need flex tape.
Oh my gosh, I saw that.
I have no idea we just
saw. Flex tape.
Slap it.
Slap it on.
Ow.
What, you gotta slap? You just gotta slap it on.
No, I'll slap it on you, because I need to fix you.
I'll slap it on you
real
quick.
You're broken. You're broken.
Slap it on you.
Your heart's broken. I need to fix it.
Pick it up. Pick that flex tape.
Attitude,
go pick that flex tape up.
No. Aquaman.
Oh, she broke it.
Ah, she's stealing.
Pick up the flex tape, Bren. Bren, pick up the flex tape. Oh, your sister did, so you can punch her.
That's tiny.
She like them big.
What was that? What?
Nothing.
What was that, Bren?
I like them big. Not.
Ew, what? Go get a coconut.
I didn't even know what they were called. Nice one.
Ooh, they got sparkly acorns.
Did you just punch?
No.
You got issues. Look, isn't it your favorite?
No.
Look, it's your favorite.
Like,
look, it's Justin Bieber official 2019 calendar.
Look,
give it a kiss.
Cool.
Portable. But it's, hey, it's portable.
What's your poo telling you?
That one's funny.
What is your poo telling you?
What's your poo telling you?
This is you.
The daily... Wow.
You know, kidding.
I like this one better. What's your poo telling you?
I know.
Anyway.
School sucks.
It's okay, Emery. You're almost in high school. Not walk like on me, like.
Well, he's getting
there's
Emery.
Plenty. Like, I wonder, is there plenty of room out here?
Oh, look at Emery.
Now she's doing it to you.
You're
hey.
Ayo.
It's your new car, Emery. Go ahead, squat up with it. You ugly. Don't know if they're open yet.
Yeah, I'll vlog it.
You'll vlog it.
You're good.
Oh my god.
They're not open yet. He said they're closed. There's no one in there. Yeah, you're pushing.
He needs some milk.
Nice, son. Wow, that one I heard that.
I know what it was.
What do you want?
Acorn.
The candy corn.
Oh, the acorn? Oh, so now you can't talk.
Okay, fine, where is it? Well, there's not a lot to get.
It's a grammar.
That looks like a grammar. Ew, that's a dumb thing. And so if you get it, you're not
going to get it. Rigged.
Round one, fight!
spent the weekend getting even. Ooh. We spent the late nights making things right between us. But now it's all good, babe. Roll out backward, babe, and play me close. Cause girls like you run around with guys like me till sundown. When I come through, I need a girl like you, yeah, yeah. Girls like you love fun and yeah, me do what I want. When I come through, I need a girl like you, yeah, yeah. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Yeah, yeah, yeah. I need a girl like you, yeah, yeah. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Yeah, yeah, yeah. I need a girl like.
We did the water crossing and it hit, and it pushed the radiator back enough to hit the fence over. And the fence
Milo, yeah. Is it good?